Preds have an opportunity here. They got to find a way, put some pressure on Kemper.
Power play number three, and another stick drop. Blast by Josi. Rebound, a scramble for it. Score! Nat Duchesne puts the Predators on the scoreboard and makes it 6-1.
That's how you put pressure. Big face-off win by Ryan Johansson. They get it back. They move it around, and it's a shot right down the middle. And watch Kemper swim around. Watch how aggressive he is. He's outside the blue on the initial shot, and then watch his two pushes. Right there. Can't find it. Big push. Empty net for Matt Duchesne, waiting in his spot. And he taps it in. Again, eyes on Kemper. Shot down the middle. Traffic in front. He doesn't see this, and he's scrambling. You get him scrambling around, and that's a big goal for the Predators. Starting to chip away here, getting their game going, the power play strikes.
For Jared Bednar, you have to like how they've defended. Yeah, Nashville's top scorers so far, 5-on-5.
They've done a good job. They've made Kemper's job relatively easy tonight. There's no question about that.
A seam pass. Here comes Duchesne. Duchesne scores! He gets his second of the game. So right on cue, the first line strikes. A beautiful stretch pass. And Duchesne makes it a 7-2 game.
And you keep playing. You keep playing to the final buzzer. And this is, watch this pass here. Benning is going to get it right up to Mikael Granlund. And he just perfect pass right on the tape of Matt Duchesne. He's got position. He sets this up. He feels the pressure, but no panic. Opens up, does exactly what he wants to do. Up and over the pad of Kemper. Big confidence boost. Matt Duchesne with his second goal of the night.
So Granlund will get his second assist as well.